Alright, so we're going to show you guys some different stuff we do with the quad pedals. So, for example, what I like to do sometimes is just practice between just doing straight double bass and then switching with the quad pedals and doing assisted double bass. So let's check it out.